to show you how to make a crow's beak. Look! So I'm going to show you how to make an origami beak. A4 piece of paper. And fold. Lovely. Right down the half. And fold again. Lovely. Down the half. And unfold. And turn. And now, corner fold. Only on the half. And lovely. And another little corner fold there. Oh, do you see that? Just one side of it. Then fold the corner. Then fold the corner. Oh, lovely. Now, got that lovely shape there. Now, turn it over. And corner fold. And corner fold. Lovely. And now you have that diamond shape. Half fold. See that? Just hiding those two there. And now turn it over. And again. Lovely fold. Hiding. And you should have the blank on both sides, you see? Now, fold this one in half. Half, like that. Oh, then unfold. Oh, look at that. Now, this is unusual. It'll rip. About 1 centimeter. Now, come in a little closer. You want to just get an internal fold there. Think about origami. It's all about the folds. Another fold there. See that? And turn. Another fold there. Oh, so many folds. Another turn there. Another fold. Lovely. Now you've got that little boat shape. Now you just put your finger in there and there's your beak. So, there you have it, a crow's beak in origami form. Now, obviously, I don't need one of these because I am a crow. But, for the humans amongst you, this could be useful, and I'll show you how to use it. There, you see? Just put it in front of your human mouth and you can say anything. I need 6 eggs from the shop, for example. It's over to you.